21 years in captivity. Shoes too small to fit his feet. His body.